Megastar Amitabh Bachchan was conferred with the Hridaynath Award for his contribution in the film industry in Mumbai Saturday. The Lifetime Achievement Award was to be presented by singing legend Lata Mangeshkar, but she couldn't make it to the event due to her ill health, and so the honor was done by filmmaker Subhash Ghai, who was also present at the event. Lata and Big B shared the stage in 2011 when the latter gave an award to India's Nightingale for her contribution in the music world. Lata's younger sister Asha Bhosle was honored with the same award last year. The event was organized by NGO Hridesh Arts, which shared a deep bond with singer-composer Hridaynath Mangeshkar, Lata's brother and the youngest of the five Mangeshkar siblings. Big B's wife, actress Jaya Bachchan, was also present in Saturday's event. Sangeeta Tomar, IANS.